Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today we're gonna be playing Sonic Mania. I'm gonna make this video to celebrate Sonic Mania game's 5th anniversary. Sega. Here's the four companies. Let's get started, guys. Alright, guys. Hope you can hear better. How about we try a new save? I'm gonna play as Sonic. We're gonna make this to 45 minutes or an hour long. So you guys have a lot of time spending time with me. I also get the invincibility. Please don't die. Please don't die. I got throw ring. Let's hope you guys. I hope I get that Chaos Emerald. Closer to the UFO that has the Chaos Emerald. Whoa, I got it. Well, guys, I got it. Wow, I got so good. This game was made during the 25th anniversary. Let's go through the bonus stage, guys. And you might know this bonus stage. Alright, guys, I might have made a mistake. Sonic 1, Green Hill Zone from Sonic 1. On the boss, guys. Alright, guys, sorry about that, I died. Critters? That was the quickest fight I've ever seen! I wish there was a sequel to Sonic Mania. That would be so cool, right, guys? I know this zone, Chemical Plant from Sonic 2. Yeah.
Yeah, what I just really don't like is sometimes in this part of... died. Oh, my guess are dead again. The chemical plant is originally made in Sonic 2. Finally, air! No, guys, don't like the water sometimes because I could easily drown. That was a close one, guys. I would have died. So close. I got on it, but I fell off. I'm so close. That's the most struggling part I really have. This game crossed that. That's why usually I... That was literally a close one. think I have an idea. This is one of the most hardest levels I've ever I am so sorry, guys. I am so sorry. Somehow, when I usually play like this kind of games, they sometimes some of these parts get me. This way. Found another ring. Thank you. guys know on this kind of special stage, I get really struggled. Because the spikes and also the holds. I wish they would include the ring race in this game. That would be so cool. Guys, the moment you've been waiting for. Thank you. guys, look over here! Wow, Sega did a really good job on this. I'll take the blue tunnel. The blue two. This game was created back in 2017. I'm gonna go down the red tunnel. I hope you guys can see good. About to face the boss fight. I've been knowing this game since when I got it in 2020. I also learned how to play this game by watching videos on YouTube. This game is like, I think this bottle reminds me like from the game Mean Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. So what do some of these bosses remind you of? Do you remember any memories of Sonic Mania? One of my favorite things what Sega did is the Encore mode. It is the Encore mode. I'm not gonna let Robotnik win. Gotta be careful. Don't wanna... Whatever Whoever's Pipo gets up to the top of that pole, gets over to that faucet right up there. It'll explode and cause... This reminds me of Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. I won! It already has been 35 minutes already, so... 36 minutes right now. So... let's go over to getting the studio police at 1, and then we'll pause, then we'll stop for... or maybe I'll try to get this zone completed, and that's gonna be it for my Sonic Mania 5th anniversary video! That's gonna be the end of my... I promise a doblic after Studiopolis. Ah, the memories. If we want to wish the... I wish there was a Sonic Mania 2. That would be so cool. Would you guys think so too if there was a Sonic Mania 2? And what zones do you think Sega would add or something? And probably the if there was a sequel coming, probably. I hope they would put like a Mecha Sonic or a boss with Mecha Sonic. Sega Sonic Popcorn Shop. Boxes, don't pick up those, because you know what happens. Must have been one of Eggman's trips, of course. Thank you. And it's, I have to face one of the hard-boiled heavies. Ah, all right. Now, which way am I going? Up. I got it, guys. This last act will be the Studio Police Act 2, and that will be it for my Sonic Mania video. I really enjoyed, guys. I got this time. Yeah. sometimes with holes and spikes. Sometimes it gets me struggling for these kind, for these kind of special stages. So fast. Sonic Mania. But there's still plenty of time. Alright guys, just watch the weather actually. That way, I always gotta watch the TV. Wind, you gotta hold on to these bars. Woof! Now, thunder. Alright guys, I did it! Alright guys, once after I get this crate full of animals, I thought of like, I'll end the video guys, with the critters. Alright guys, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Colin from the Colin Crapper channel saying see you next time.